Bihiksa. Welcome to our BigCommerce tutorials. Today, we will learn how to retrieve a product list or a single product data using Postman in BigCommerce API. With API, programmers can easily access and get data from the server to display them on their software application or website. During building an online store, the owners always need product data to view and modify the product information, including images, variants and modifiers, categories, brands, and price lists. Because of the reasons above, Bihiksa will show you how to retrieve a whole product list and just a single product data. The process of retrieving the whole product list and just a single product data includes three steps. Step 1, access API from the BigCommerce admin account. Step 2, check scope on BigCommerce. Step 3, retrieve products data, including retrieve all product data and retrieve single product data. Now, take the first step, access API from the BigCommerce admin account. After creating a new API BigCommerce from the admin account, remember the admin API access token and the API store hash to send a GET request in the Postman. Now, take the second step, check the scope of BigCommerce. Here are the steps you have to do to check the scope. Go to the home page. Select the Advanced Settings section. Then click on API Accounts. Scope limits the ability to read or write data. Set the scopes to the minimum level of access needed to accomplish the task at hand. Step 3, retrieve products data. First, I will show you how to retrieve all products data using Postman. Log into your Postman and create a new workspace. Create a new GET with this endpoint. Replace store hash by your store hash that you generated on BigCommerce from the API path. Enter XAuth token on the left box and access token on the right box in the header section. Then click Send. The API will return all product information in the box below. Now, I will show you how to retrieve only one product data. Basically, the steps to retrieve a product's data are similar to that of all the product's data. It's just that there will be an additional product ID in the path. I will show you how to get the product ID with these simple steps. We need to back to the store on BigCommerce to get the product item ID. In the BigCommerce admin homepage, choose products section. Click on the product you want to get ID. The product's ID is the number that appears at the end of the link displayed at the top of the screen. After getting the product ID, we just need to add the product ID to the end of the URL, and do the same as when retrieving the data of all products. click send and the API will return just product information that you got the ID before. Those are all the steps you need to know to retrieve products data on BigCommerce API with Postman. With BigCommerce tutorials series, we can help you save a lot of resources. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the following video about BigCommerce API. If you have any suggestions or questions, let us know in the comment below. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Bihiksa. Connecting applications, automating processes.